Jags. Welcome to today's show.
Suicide is a leading cause of death among youth aged 10 to 19 years old. Thousands of youth are lost to suicide each year. However, most suicides are preventable. Youth who are contemplating suicide frequently give warning signs of their distress. Most youth will tell a friend or give a warning sign that they are struggling, but many of their friends do not tell an adult. A Hope Squad is a group of students nominated by their peers as good listeners and caring fellow students. They work closely with their local mental health agency. Hope Squad members are taught by school advisors on how to recognize suicide warning signs in their peers and provide support. Hope Squad members are trained on how to talk to a fellow struggling student. If the peer needs help, they listen and then try to convince them to go see an adult in the school. If that does not work, they inform a school counselor about their concerns about their peers so the counselor can contact the student and the parents for additional help and support. Hope Squad members also bring suicide prevention awareness to the entire school by holding an annual Hope Week, when fellow peers are given information about suicide prevention. For more information, please visit hopesquad.com.
Hope Squad will hold the nominations on August 9th in their JagDay classes.
Ladies, gentlemen, many of you came and saw me to get a book, and then you brought it back because you didn't like it, and that's okay. But what do you have now? Do you have a book you like? Because if you don't, we have more copies of Wolf Rider, we have more copies of Loot, and this scary book called Scare Me. We'd love to have you come and see us, so please don't delay. Don't read books you don't like. Don't pretend to read. Life's too short for that. Let's read stuff that we want to read. Come and see me. I'll be happy to help you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Jags. Are you interested in working on this year's yearbook? Then join the AJHS Yearbook Club. You'll learn photography skills, take pictures throughout the year, and you'll be able to create and design this year's yearbook. The first meeting will be on Tuesday, August 8th in Mr. Andres' room, room 33. Talk to Mrs. Porter or Mr. Andres for more information. Remember, Snapchats don't last forever, but yearbooks do.
Hey, Jags. Thank you for watching KJAG. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.